Hey guys, welcome to a new video with me, Lena AS Editions. In this video, I'm going to be showing you the 200 subscribers pack, which you guys requested on Facebook and YouTube. And I've reached like 215. Well, actually, I was 217 yesterday, but well, I lost two, who cares? I reached that like 2 or 3 days ago or something. I mean, I was away when I reached it, but I mean, thank you so much. I mean, you know, you don't know how much that means to me, so thank you so much, guys. And the pack is huge. It's still uploading. It still needs 5 hours, so you're probably not gonna find the pack when I post this video. So if you don't find it in the description, then just come back in a couple hours. So I'm not gonna talk anymore. I'm just gonna jump right into the pack. So like, first of all, it's gonna be on Mega, and it's gonna look something like this. So just click download. It might need you to check something because it's too big. So there's a check. You're just gonna check it and download. And it might take a long time because like it's like 1.5 gigabytes or something. It really is huge, guys. So anyway, so you're gonna get this once you download. You're just gonna extract. It's a RAR file because Zip doesn't allow something more than 200 MB or something. I don't know. So it's a RAR. And there's 9 folders and a README. Welcome to my 200 subbies huge pack. So first of all, guys, thank you so much for 200 subbies. It means a lot to me that I got this, and it really does. Second, I give you 2 choices, either an intro giveaway or a huge pack, and the majority picked the huge pack. So here it is. I said that in my latest video, which is not this announcement video. I said if you either want an intro giveaway or a huge pack, most people picked a huge pack, and I posted this on my Facebook, looked at a few groups and pages and stuff. Most people said huge pack, so it's the pack. There's a credits note in each folder, so I hope you read them along with me, or by yourself. It's up to you, but you gotta read them. And the keep in touch link will be down in the description of this video. Thank you so much for waiting. Please like, comment, and subscribe too. So I'm gonna start on turn. Yep. We have cursors. There's 200 cursors, and they're all. Yeah. Oops, there's some stuff that are repeated. I'm sorry for that. Okay, so first off, we have the cursors. I included 200 cursors in here, but all the ones I have, I think I have like 20 more or something. Of course, gets it right for creators, owners, and me for getting them. So obviously, I'm not gonna preview them, and I couldn't put all the previews in one folder because 200 cursors is a lot. Second thing is some fonts. 300 fonts. I don't think anyone requested that, but I mean, we all love fonts, right? Okay, stuck. Wait, where's the quiz? So now, I got you a lot of fonts. I just recently downloaded like 4,000 fonts. Yeah, it's all from packs, not manually, obviously. So I'm gonna make a huge fonts pack real soon, but for now, you have 300 fonts to enjoy. All credits go to the rightful makers, owners, distributors, and me for getting them. Most credits go to some YouTubers, which are Mikio, Shiko, Hate, Tutorialist, Mana, Mini, Lojovi, Sick, VNE Tutorials, Code Draco, Draco, whatever, Call Me Rated X, Cool Subri, and me for about like 100 of them. Those I downloaded manually, so. So, I haven't tried them yet, so I don't know if they're good or not, but I mean, you just gotta find out. Let me just check my cornflakes out. No, yeah, they're not that bad, okay. So now we have icons. There's 200 icons in here. I'm not gonna be wrong, sorry guys, it'll take a long time. All credits of these icons in here go to rightful owners and me for finding or getting them. There's just a quick preview. They're really cute. And they were random, so I didn't like pick like the ones that I usually use. It's just some of them. Then you have Photoshop resources. Here are the credits fully explained. Brushes. I got you only 100 brushes, about half what I have. All credits go to rightful owners and me. So here, so you can see. Now, patterns. I don't have many of these, so I only found 50 patterns for you. Hope you like them though. Credits to me and the rightful owners. 50 patterns. We have PNG dolls. Credits go to rightful owners and me for collecting all of them. So I'm not gonna repeat it like these, you see. I got too lazy to actually go through them and delete the repeated ones, so. Then you have some BSDs. I didn't change these names, you know, just for you to know. So the credits are all the names, BSDs. This is like a third of what I have, and it's random, so I hope you like them. Credits to me and the rightful owners. Styles. Oh, okay, half. Half the styles I have. Credits go to me and the rightful creators. There's like 100 here. Then we have, oops, swatches. We have 50 swatches. I put in all ones that I had. I don't have many of these because I don't use them that much. So, I mean, I think I have like 56 or something. So, and then we have some textures. Most credits of these go to me, Kerhate, and Forever, and Editor, I think, really. I'm not so sure. See? So, it's just a quick preview of them. I don't think these are going to be repeated, but if they are, I'm sorry. Oh, first repeated one, second one. Oh, God. Sorry, guys. Then we have PNGs. So this video is getting too long, so I'll have to rush it a bit. So I'm not gonna show you the PNGs, but I'm gonna read the credits. I put in here a lot of PNGs, but there's not even close to the number I have. I have like about 2,000, so gift cards to me and the rightful owners if used or shared. Then we have profile icons, which I fully made, so full credits to me. especially for this one because this is my hair. My friend braided it, so creds go to my hair. Now for the profile icons, which I made completely except for creds to me and to nobody else. I googled the pictures and I added PSDs and effects and stuff, and I made it right size. And I own the last one, as I said. So for creds go to me, and don't you dare change the name. It has been AS editions in them, so. Then we have skins. I tried to include as many skins as I could, but I only found 100 Rainmeter skins and 200 widgets. Hope you like them. Give cuts to me on the rightful owners, to Rainmeters, and the widgets. Now we have wallpapers. 300 wallpapers, I believe. Yeah. Credits go to rightful photographers, makers, owners, and me for finding them. They're pretty cool. Now for the last thing that I skipped is editable intros. I think someone requested these on my Facebook page or something, I don't know. But there's some from Kaharte. Obviously, all credits of these intros go to the YouTube user, Kaharte. My YouTube channel. Yeah, so I'm not gonna show you. You have an Iron Man one, which I looked up. All credits of these intros go to the YouTube user, Dark Sir Guild. And then you have Minecraft, which was so adorable for the people who have Minecraft channels. Go to XIRGLVCX. We have a link. Check it out. There's stuff from Squishy Tutorials. All credits go to the Squishy Tutorials X and a link. And there's this, which I'm not sure who I got it from. I think it's from Vibrant Editor. I'm not so sure. So just credits to the person. I was going to put in some music, albums, and themes. But this pack was... Let me show you. It's about... Yeah, you see? It's about 4 gigabytes. So that's a lot. Imagine if I put in some songs or stuff, it would be 5. So that was unacceptable. So, I mean, I believe that's a huge pack. At least, like, in what I understand from huge. So I hope you like it, and I hope you download it. And make sure to thumbs up this video if you like this pack. Make sure to comment if you download it. Make sure you subscribe for more packs in the future. And the pack is not even nearly done, so it's only on 28. So you're probably not going to find this in the description box. So you're going to have to come back in a couple of hours. So sorry about that. Huge pack is new. But I mean, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you tune into my next video, probably tomorrow. Now, bye!